This is what it's like behind the scenes at Sofinet.